So after I loaded the gun, I flicked the camera on, and this was the first ledge I looked over. Once again, I don't see anything when I first look, but as I move to the left, I catch a glimpse of a big tail amongst the weed. I hover over the ledge, and once I get a good visual of the fish, I reach out and squeeze off a shot. This was another really good holding shot, and I was able to quickly pull the fish to me.